John Winthrop sent these four shipmates on the flagship Arabella 331 years ago.
He journeyed to turn what today we call a little wooden boat. And like the other pilgrims, he was looking for a home that would be free.
We must always consider, he says, that we shall be as a city upon a hill. The eyes of all people are upon us.
In my mind, it was a tall, proud city, built on rocks, over the ocean, windswept, God bless, and teeming with people of all kinds, living in harmony and peace.
And our governments, in every branch, at every level, must be as a city upon a hill.
And if there had to be city walls, the walls have doors, and the doors open to anyone who will do it, and the heart will. That's how I saw it. I see the city.
Eyes blue, shoots up from stony ground. There's no room, no space to win in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to get traffic stuck.
You love.